My name is Vasco, and I'm gonna tell you my story of how gaming changed my life. When I was a little child, I played a lot of browsing games. One day, I was browsing through YouTube, and I stumbled across a small and growing Bulgarian channel, which played LEGO World. I was, and still am, a pretty big fan of LEGO, thus I was very pumped to see him play this video game with LEGOs. And from this, I got to know this gaming organization. They made amazing videos for 2015. But I was attracted to this one game that is called Minecraft. This game was a success for 2015 and 2016. It was on version 1.4.5 that I started playing. It was the only one I could find to play free, but I got bored and stopped for about 10 to 11 months. This time, I downloaded a new version of the game. That was the version that sparked the spark of my dream job, architecture. 1.11.12 was not the most played version, because it didn't add anything new to the game, but nonetheless, it was my favorite version to this day. 1.13 was the version I played the most. This version determined my future. Some say video games are bad, but for my situation, video games are good. It helped to discover my passion and follow my dream job.